thinking just by rubbing the pleasure points in your body, you can keep your life excited, pleasant, joyful. It's a cheap chandala mentality. It's equivalent to you thinking you can just pour kerosene and run your Rolls Royce. Yes, it'll run for maybe few meter. Thirumada Rolls Royce mattum illada ulla ukkandirukku unnadum serthu papparaban therandukumada moothrathu uttu motor ootnal 5 meter odunda appra pakkna therandukum. Listen, I'll tell you what I told in Tamil. If you pour kerosene and run your Rolls Royce, it may run for few minutes or few meters. And not only Rolls Royce will collapse, who is sitting inside you also will collapse. Larger vision for the life is the right fuel for the machine you are carrying called sarira. Sarira cannot be translated into body. Sarira is organism. Body is mechanism. Understand? In Sanskrit, the original word sarira, if you see the descriptions, it is organism, not mechanism. But body is mechanism. You should know to excite your existence with larger visions, especially after this corona. Only if you know how to be excited about the vision, you have a future. Meedella corona tippach ingada corona tippach. Only people who are excited about the larger vision have future. If you are excited about the larger vision of life and inspired to manifest it, you have a future. I tell you, all the anxiety based people don't have future. When Krishna says karmanye vadigaraste mabaleshu gadachana, he means, he tells you to be grounded, excellence based. Today 5 kg, tomorrow let me become excellent. Forget about what is success, 100 kg or 200 kg lifting, 5 kg. Now let me move to excellence. Excellence means it may be 6 kg or suddenly I may be able to do it 60 kg. Excellence is all I need to focus, not success. Having success in the mind, you will cause multiple blind spots. All the diseases described in psychoanalysis and psychiatry, I think both are different way of robbing you. So all the disease they describe, everything will come to you. If you look for success, leaving the excellence. People who look for excellence go beyond what they imagine as success or others imagine as success. Never even my own disciples who have absolute devotion to me even imagined I will make a nation till I announced. And they said, oh God, whether Swamiji makes it or not is different. Even he has a guts to digest this idea and boldly challenge